Washing by John Drinkwater. What is all this washing about? Every day, week in, week out. From getting up till going to bed, I'm tired of hearing the same thing said. Whether I'm dirty or whether I'm not, whether the water is cold or hot, whether I like or whether I don't, whether I will or whether I won't. Have you washed your hands and washed your face? I seem to live in the washing place. Whenever I go for a walk or ride, as soon as I put my nose inside the door again, there's someone there with a sponge and soap and a lot they care. If I have something better to do, now wash your face and fingers too. Before a meal is ever begun and after ever a meal is done, it's time to turn on the water spout. Please, what is all this washing about?